Good morning, students. Today we will discuss the topic Constitution of India. Okay. So, what is Constitution and from where the idea came to making the Constitution of India? Okay. As we know that before 1947, as India got its independence on 15 August 1947. So before the 1947, there was rule of British government. Okay. So after independence, there was a committee that was headed by Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar. Okay. So as we know that from where the idea of constitution came. So the drafting committee of the constitution was chaired by Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar, B.R. Ambedkar, okay? As Dr. B.R. Ambedkar was a wise constitutional expert, before making the constitution of India, he studied about 60 countries' constitution, okay? And then the India constitution was written. So India constitution is the longest constitution of the world. So the constitution of India brought in the force on 26 January 1950 means the drafting committee that make the constitution of India, as it was adopted on 26 November 1950, but it come into force on 26 January 1950. Means force means in effect. Okay. As it was adopted, Constitution of India was adopted on 26 November 1950, but it come into effect on 26 January 1950. Is the supreme law of the land, means it is longest written constitution of the world. It is the longest written constitution in the world. It declare India to be a citizen, socialist, secular and democratic republic, assuring its citizen justice, equality and liberty, and endures to promote fraternity among them. Means it there is the equality, जस्टिस, लिबर्टी, लिबर्टी मीन्स किसी भी टाइप की आज़ादी, ओके, एंड एंजॉय टू प्रमोट फ्रेटर्निटी अमंग देम. फ्रेटर्निटी मीन्स ऑन दैट ग्रुप ऑफ पीपल दैट कॉमन शेयर्स मैनी थिंग्स. सो इन अवर कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ इंडिया ऑल द पीपल हैविंग राइट ऑफ जस्टिस, इक्वालिटी, लिबर्टी. एंड as we know that Dr. B.R. Ambedkar is known as the father of the constitution of India, okay? He studied constitution of 60 countries before making this, and there are many sources of constitution of India as it was written. So sources means from where different type of things was taken in constitution. So first is sources. In sources we include, first is Government of India Act 1935, then British Constitution. Somewhere something in our constitution are taken from British Constitution, US Constitution, Canadian Constitution, Australian Constitution. Okay, so these are some sources, from them our Indian Constitution was taken. So we will do some question answer related to Constitution of India. Okay. So look at the first question carefully. Dash was elected as the president of the Constitution Assembly. So who was elected as the president of the Constitution Assembly? Okay. So answer is Dr. Rajendra Prasad. Okay. Dr. Rajendra Prasad was elected as the president of the Constitution Assembly. Now look at the second question. Dash was the chairman of the drafting committee of the Constitution Assembly. As an introduction, I told you that there was a drafting committee and that was chaired by, who chaired that drafting committee? Who is known as the father of Constitution of India? Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. Dr. Bhim Rao Ambedkar was the chairman of the drafting committee of the Constitution Assembly. Okay. Next question. In the year dash the Constitution of India come into force. So when Constitution of India come into force, in introduction also we have done this. As Constitution of India was adopted on 26 November 1950 and it come into force on 26 January 1950. So in the year 1950, the Constitution of India come into force. Next question. The only state in India to have its own constitution is, name the state, as now it is abolished that article recently. Which article was abolished by the government of India? Which article? So, Jammu and Kashmir is the only state in India to have its own constitution. But as recently, Article 370 was removed from the constitution. So what was Article 370? Article 370 gave the special status to the state Jammu and Kashmir. Means it is not a compulsion for the Jammu and Kashmir that all the rule regulation will be applicable in Jammu and Kashmir. So it depend on the state only, that it will apply or not these rule regulation in the state. But recently that it was removed from our constitution, Article 370. So earlier the only state in India to have its own constitution is Jammu and Kashmir. Next question. Dash broad categories of fundamental right are there in our constitution. Broad categories of fundamental rights are there in our constitution. So, how many categories? 6 broad categories of fundamental rights are there in our constitution. Okay. 6th, dash fundamental duties of the citizen are incorporated in Article 51 part 4a of the constitution. So 11 fundamental duties, okay, fundamental duties, there are 11 fundamental duties in our constitution that are in 51a part 4a of the constitution, okay, that are in Article 51a. So next question. Dash is the minimum age for a citizen to cast vote at the election to the Lok Sabha at the state assembly. So what is the age? Minimum age to cast the vote, that is 18 year. At the time of commencement, the constitution had dash. So what is the answer? As Indian constitution introduction we talk is the longest constitution of the world and it contain 395 articles, okay, and 22 parts and 8 schedules, okay. Next question. According to the constitution, if the president of India wish to resign, he should address his resignation letter to the dash to the vice president. Okay, means if president want to resign from his post, so to whom should he give resignation letter? So the president will give the resignation letter to the president. Article 18 of the Constitution of India deal with the abolition of dash. So what is the answer of this? Article 18 of the Constitution of India deal with the abolition of titles. Okay. So this is our Constitution of India as it come into the force on 26 January 1950. 26 January is celebrated as a our Samvidhan Divas, we can say, or Constitution Day of the India, and it come it was adopted on 26 November. Okay, and it is longest written constitution of the world. It contain Article 395, 22 parts and 8 schedule, and the first elected president of the constitution was Dr. Rajendra Prasad, and B.R. Ambedkar is Dr. Bhim Rao Ambedkar is known as the father of the Constitution of India. Okay, so students, these are some questions related to Constitution of India. So watch the video and write the answer of the question in the given column. Okay, and also learn. If you have any doubt, any query, you are free to ask. Thank you.